Hi, and welcome. My name is Gunther Rothheimel, and I am the Co-General Manager and Chief Product Officer for SAP Sustainability. I'll give you a quick preview of the openSAP course Climate Action with SAP Sustainability Footprint Management. In this course, you will learn about the main challenges that businesses undergo regarding climate action. You will also learn what SAP's role is as a sustainability exemplar and as an enabler. And at last, but not least, you will understand how SAP Sustainability Footprint Management helps businesses in measuring their carbon footprint to assist in their decarbonization objectives. This course is aimed at chief sustainability officers, sustainability champions, environmental compliance managers and engineers, as well as any sustainability practitioner interested in learning about SAP sustainability strategy and offerings. The course will be presented by my colleagues Claire Lauper, Tim van Kerkhoff, Daniel Schmid, Carlos Portillo, Jorit Zuidema, James Sullivan, Nico Wodke, Nathalie Gare and Teresa Weiss. The course is split into 3 weeks. In the first week, you will learn what climate action challenges are. In the second week, you will learn what the SAP portfolio for zero emissions with climate action is. And in the third week, we will go more into the details of SAP Sustainability Footprint Management. If you have questions or want to share your thoughts and ideas with other students, SAP experts, the instructors, you can post them in the course discussion forum. We have included an SAP Sustainability Footprint Management demo where you will understand where the data comes from, what are the functionality and capabilities, how carbon footprints are calculated, as well as looking at the analytical capabilities. If you complete the course with the required points, you will earn a course certificate called Record of Achievement and a digital badge that you can share across your social networks. Looking forward to seeing and meeting you in the course, so please enroll now. Goodbye.